Place a hold on items you want to pick up from Sanibel Public Library. First, head on over to our website, www.sanlib.org. Using the search bar on the top right-hand corner of the screen, enter the name of the book that you want to borrow. Once you've found the book that you want to borrow, click the orange button that says Place Hold. The computer will prompt you to enter your library card number and your PIN, which is of course the last four digits of your library card number. Once you have done that, click the blue button that says Submit Hold. A green bar will appear at the top of the screen telling you that your hold was placed successfully. If you want to check on the status of your holds, click on My Account on the top right-hand corner of the screen. From here, you can click the button that says View Holds and suspend, cancel, and check on the status of all the items that you have on hold. One of our librarians will contact you when your hold is ready to be picked up.